Don't worry, Roman. I'm on my way.
Thank you, cousin. Remember to wear some nice clothes. I want you looking good for the happiest day of my life.
Hiya! Welcome to the world of Perseus! Excellent choice, if you don't mind me saying. I've gotta tell you. You are looking fine!
Yeah,
have a great day!
Time to preen like a peacock.
Look at you in those fancy clothes, Nico. Trying to upstage the groom on his wedding day? Let's get me married.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it!
Yes?
Okay, thank you.
A gift from Dmitry Raskolov.
Roman!
Oh. Bombokrad! Yo, Nico, calm down, man. Easy.
He told me to leave it. I left it.
Nico, get up, man. Get up, man. Get up.
Better
get you out of here, police have some fun. Don't worry, man. Me find him each and me call you. Leave.
Okay.
Roman,
I'm so sorry, cousin.
Behave yourself, you hear? Dispatch, I'm on my way.
I found one of Jimmy Pecorino's boys in some building in the Courage Square, you know. You see, after the heroin deal, Dimitri's hanging up with Pecorino now. I think this boy's gonna lead me to right where Jimmy and Dimitri there.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. We will do this for Roman.
Sin. One love, Nico.
All right, my brother. That blood clot is in another place right now. We've been following for some time. We think his next step is with Pecorino and Dimitri. We follow him there. See?
Thank you, Jacob. I know you cared for Roman, but he was my family. You do not have to do this.
Roman was my boy, you know. I'm doing this for him. Rotted! This Pecorino's boy! You have to stick to him, brethren.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
How you know he's going back to Pecorino and Dimitri? Why would he lead us back to them?
Dimitri and Pecorino. Let me find top after that deal, you know. You got the Kyle, the Brown, didn't they? Rascal, I think them are the dons of dons. They ain't no way those boys gonna be scared of some boys like I and I following their boy, you know. Also, they ain't going to know their boy at the wedding didn't do his job properly. They think you're dead, you know.
If Dimitri and Pecorino are so on top, why would they care about me? Why would they bother to send the hitman to the wedding?
You think they be afraid of you, know, my brother? Dimitri thinks so you forget about what happened on the docks, you know, and broke up. Them screw you over after you kill Faustine for him.
I did not forget about this. But I let it slide in the interest of business. Sending an assassin after me and killing Roman on his wedding day. This is something I will not ignore.
True, my brother. True. I ain't going to let it go neither.
Just want to drive this scum off of the road! Smash his brain out on the concrete!
We're not angry at him, Nico. It's the people he's working for, see? You have to get to them. So if you follow him, bomba clad, see?
Yeah, I understand. I get it. I just need those bastards to know and understand what they did to me.
We want
to
get them bomba clad, them turn up. Them wedding on right, you know. Come in that church and come kill a man for them wedding day. January day, right?
Dimitri and Pecorino will find this out as well. They will find it out when they stare down the barrel of my gun.
Yo, Nico, you need to lose some of this anger, you know, before you go after them boys. Your mind be clouded and you don't be able to think clearly, you know. You want some weed?
I do not need any marijuana, Jacob. I can think clearly enough.
All right, Nico, man, all right.
I came to this city wanting revenge. I let that desire build up inside of me for many years. I let it eat out everything good in me. It took me over. Cooper. I cannot allow that to happen again. Not to me, not to Mallory, and everyone who loved Roman. We must find Dimitri and Pegorino and end all this.
Yeah, man, we're getting closer. Me and Famasar said Pegorino might be in the north of Albany.
Okay, this is good news. I do not know how much of this driving I can continue to do.
Man, I'm going to find them. We're going to find them and take them out for real. That's what we're doing for Roman.
Roman brought me to this city, and I was nothing but a curse to him. He was beaten because of me. He was shot. His business and his home were burnt down. He was kidnapped. I should have known that the lives of those close to me would be destroyed.
I don't think you have a choice about that, Nico. Roman love you. No matter what, he's gonna get close to you. Because before you come, all I'm gonna do is talk about him cousin Nico. If you didn't wanna come up here, he was gonna go to Europe and drag you up on a boat. That's just the way Roman was. Don't ever forget him. See?
No, I will not forget him. Nor will I let these men forget him.
What's the plan?
I have to do this alone, Jacob.
There's enough blood shots in that place, you know. That's suicide.
Roman was my cousin, and I cannot put anyone else at risk. If you want to help me, find a way for us to make a swift exit. These men are dead. Goodbye, Jacob.
One love, Rasta.
I had enough! Need to shoot me. I'm just some old schmuck.
You are locked in, my friend.
You like?
What's the problem? Me and you's partners now. We're back on top.
I didn't work this hard to share the spoils of a victory. Goodbye.
Dimitri, you and me is gonna end this.
You're a piece of fucking shit!
Dimitri. You're not getting away, Dimitri. starting one day, Dimitri. Fight me like a man. Come on. I'm going to catch Dimitri and end this for good.
Did you get Pecorino back at the place, Bridget?
Dimitri saved me the trouble. He stabbed Pecorino in the back, just like he did to everyone he has worked with while I have known him.
No matter what you say about that murderer, he's consistent. He's consistent as fucking anybody him can.
Now, it stops.
Don't worry, Rasta. Go and shoot him out of the blood class sky. He ain't gonna be able to talk his way out of this.
You were there when Dimitri first wronged me. If we had got him then, Roman would still be alive. Things would be good.
That was a long time ago, you know, King. You know, promised that life would have been any different from now, you know. All we can be thinking about is taking that rascal down and stopping him from hurting anyone else. Seeing, they say a dying animal is the most dangerous in the jungle, you know, cousin. So you better be careful.
That is the plan, Jacob. I will put the bullet in his heart for every life he ruined, for every agreement he went back on, for every friend he betrayed.
That'd be a whole heap of teeth in a Nico. I don't think we have enough ammo for shooting him that many times enough.
Perhaps one bullet in his brain will have to do then.
See.
Let me go alone. I want some personal time with Dimitri.
Shit!
kill you! You and your stupid company is always going to be bums! You go down! I should
Welcome to America.
Ёб твою мать! Хуй моржовый!
Speak English. You're a strange man. You killed your best friend. You betrayed everyone who ever came in contact with you. You killed my cousin. I guess the survival of the fittest thing really meant a lot to you.
Come on, Nico, man. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Wagwan. Come on, let's go!
Roman never hurt anyone.
I know. I know. Let's go, man. It's over. You won.
again? I didn't catch that. I swear, I almost skeeted my pants. I don't know, but it burns when I pee. Yep. All right, man, talk to you later.
Thank you. So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for. Mallory, the man who got Roman killed is dead.
That won't bring him back, will it? He'll never even meet his son.
Son?
I'm pregnant. We were gonna say something at the reception.
Your child will never worry about anything, Mallory.
Thank you, Nico. I know you're trying, but a child without a father has a lot to worry about. Trust me on that one. About your cousin. Nico, I am so sorry.
So am I.
If you want to talk about it, if you want anything, Nico, if you just want company, call me.
I want Roman back.
Don't let this ruin you, Nico. Don't let this make you even more insular and angry. Please, call me and we can do something.
I might do that. There are more important things to be doing now, though.
Fight this pup meat for juicy explosion.
I can't believe it, man. He's gone. Fucking God. Chubby man has left us. Fuck.
He didn't leave us, Brucey. He was taken away and he ain't coming back.
And on his fucking wedding day, man. I learned so much from him, man, about life and shit and important stuff like that, you know? It's so wrong, so fucking wrong.
I know, Brucey. Believe me, I know. Later on.
This Tinkle cell phone is switched off.
This is Dwayne. Don't know why I'm doing this. Nobody leaving me messages. You all fake. You all got love for a fool at the top and don't know a fool at the bottom. Out.
Yeah, I'm busy. Call him up.
This is Patrick McCreary. I probably don't remember giving you my number or who you are. Ladies, I'm sorry it was a one-night stand.
We apologize for the inconvenience, but this number has been disconnected. Please hang up and try again.
Naturally.